Sending back up, sending back up, sending back up quickly. Come on, people. Oh my god. Don't destroy my lab, please. I'll be much obliged. Hi guys, I'm Neodyinamite, and welcome back to They Are Billions. Last time, I didn't manage to get any progress whatsoever. I failed it miserably. So what I was thinking is that I want to maybe try to change somehow the difficulty. So let's actually maybe go to low population and see how well this time is gonna go. So score factor is 75. I think we can manage low population. Should be easy, right? Right? We've gained like some basic knowledge from the previous episode, so more or less I know how the hell I'm supposed to defend myself. And also I know that before I think day 10, I need to have a fully fortified camp out. Walls, towers, gates, stuff like that. Otherwise they're gonna come, they're gonna run me, and everything will go to shit. Also, I find out that actually making double layer walls is probably a very good idea. So let's... Ooh, I see a lot of forest around me. Oh, this is gonna be sexy as all fucks. Right, let's get into freaking building. Need some freaking tents, like such. Okay, we need to get some gold. Also, now, okay, I'm gonna send the scouting team around and we need to look for like some resources. Go, my little ones, go. Look for resources. I need to have like iron and stuff like that. Speaking of iron. And also, where the fuck are the undead? Ah, this is what we need. Woo! Tavern of Doom. The fuck? Oh my god, this is the infected. Oh, the infected have their own little town. That's so cool. That is so nice. Okay, I need to get... And let's get some hunting cottages, actually. So let's build you like 40, 50. Okay, let's build you like over here. So we're gonna get some food. In the meantime, gold is getting gonna get in soon. So I need to like wait for the first income of gold. Never mind. I need to wait for the first income of gold. And that actually do anything. Come on, actually, you can kill those guys. Should be easy. Yeah. Easy mode, no problem whatsoever. Right, you keep killing. You can have like the finally the fucking log camp. Yes, south mill. Fuck yeah. 70. Build it. Also, we can build one more over here. I just need to get like a little bit more of gold. Right, so far so good. Nothing bad. Everything could be okay. Right, I don't found any resources yet. Like, where the fuck is the stockpile of resources? I don't bloody know. Right, I think it's time to get some. I need to move the power around. So let's actually build this thing as well. Can I like build it over here? This is a good idea. Probably is a fucking terrible idea. I probably need to like make defenses around this thing. But I can move this thing over here. There you go. Okay, mill's gonna be later on. Fucking quarry. Let's build it like over here. There you go. Right, what the fuck am I? There they are. Okay, you keep cleaning up the zone a little tiny bit. There you go. Kill as many as you can. Go, my soldiers, go. You can do it. Okay, speaking of soldiers, I need to get some fucking fortifications. I cannot get some fortifications over here. That stinks. Fucking Tesla tower over there. Right, this soldier guy is gonna go over here. Okay. I got this. No fucking problem whatsoever. I'm gonna make like a double layer wall over here. Just in case. Like this, okay. I'm gonna make like freaking tower. Better like over here for now, and we're gonna like later on move people over there if needed. Right, I need to like secure myself from this side as well. So that means, okay, I need scouts over here, so please come. Come on, guys, come on, go. Just keep an eye on the freaking minimap. And if anything's gonna crawl on you, immediately intercept. Right, nothing bad's gonna come from this side. I'm gonna fucking fortify my ass. Like fucking this. Okay, and I'm gonna need a freaking tower over here as well. There you go. Right, leaving two archers over here. And the rest of you are gonna go over here. I got this. Time to make some gates. Oh! Colony gets soldier. Colony get gold reserves. Do I need gold? Not really. Well, I can use some fucking soldiers, that's for sure. Right, use tap to rotate the buildings. Okay, if I'm gonna build this thing here and one more over here. Okay, this is gonna be the fortifications. Okay, those guys are fighting, so that's okay. Make fucking walls over here. Like, what? No fucking... The three rows of walls are not allowed. Oh, come on, man. That's bullshit. What do you mean three rows are, like, not allowed? They should be allowed. Okay, I need to use the fucking chest. There you go. Okay, you're gonna go over here. Right, so this area is secured. Now we need to secure this area as well. You guys go to the fucking tower. There you go, beautiful. Okay, How much I need gold, workers. Okay, I need to worry about workers, so we're able to get like some freaking barracks. And with the barracks, I have gonna have like more soldiers, and that's gonna be the main purpose of today's episode. I need a working force, I need a fighting force, I need something, so I'll be able to like actually go out and try to do something. Progress, or a little tiny bit at least. Speaking of progress, I also need to get a sawmill, one more. Because there's like more wood over here, so build this thing over here. And also I can get... I cannot get because I need a fucking windmill. Oh, windmill? I need gold. Okay, got gold. Time to build a windmill. And windmill is gonna provide me with additional freaking energy. Because... reasons. With the freaking like easier difficulty, this game is actually quite enjoyable. Just saying. Okay, I just need gold and I need workers to get the fucking barracks up and running. Come on, I'm gonna build the fucking thing over here. Can I build this thing over here? I'm gonna build it. I don't know, will this thing actually block my workers? I hope it won't. And I need to build the barracks over here, hopefully. Right, so far so good. Okay, can I build the barracks, so let's build those guys over there, and I need to get more people, so I'll be able to recruit somebody. Oh, I don't have space to build. That was probably a terrible idea. Shit. Finally have some fucking barracks. Okay, I need iron. Cannot get iron, so let's just get the archers, guys. Okay, I need workers. So the thing is, I don't need that many submits at the moment, so I'm gonna pass some of them, and I'm gonna get those guys. Okay, please give me income of gold, if you could be so kind, working for the income of gold. This is the post-apocalyptic. Everybody is dying left, right, and center. What we are worrying about? Gold! Because you need to pay those people! What? You can't even trade with anybody? There is no trade! No going between cities! What? Right, now we need to look for iron. So I have iron over here, but this is close to, too close to the enemy encampment, which is this dwelling of doom. Whoa! Tavern of Doom. This building was a fun meeting point a long time ago. Now it's an infestation nest. You don't see, really. Okay, I had like a warrior group somewhere here. Roger that. Where are the... okay, there they are. Right, you're gonna get me more people. Okay, I have the silent ones, like the silent archers, so with them I can think I can progress a little bit. Kill those guys. Okay, so this island over here. So I'm thinking that I'm gonna like separate this zone from the infestation, so I can make like fortifications over here. I think this is gonna work. I just have to like get rid of the current occupants of this place. Those guys are like filling the area quite very nice. Right, very nice. Now I need to increase the size of my wall. Okay, I think I'm gonna like pull those guys. Oh shit, don't get overrun. Infected fresh. Oh. So, like, each of the undead actually have, like, different statistics. This is so cool. Like, this is the thing you don't notice till they actually, like, start to act differently. Like, compared to this guy. Because this guy's, like, so slow. Aged. Ah. Ahaha. Okay, different undead, different freaking purposes. Okay, that's nice. Right, move you guys for here over now. Okay, I need to make defenses. If I'm gonna make, like, a wall over there, this should work. Okay, I just need to have one more Tesla tower somewhere here. So, be able to increase the... influence zone like this. Expanding the wall, very nice, very nice, very nice indeed. Okay, I don't think I'll be able to build, yeah, I cannot build this thing over here, so I need to make one more Tesla tower somehow. If I'm gonna build you over here, oh perfect, build it like that. Okay, you're gonna not go out now, and I'm gonna send you over. Okay, everybody out here, you're gonna go out as well, you're gonna go over here, and you're gonna get to the new tower, right? Okay, progressing, sweet. Those guys are, oh shit, almost got overrun. Okay, this guy is now standing over here protecting the deposits, and you have to go over here, and we need to like secure this land as well. So if you could be so kind, I'm gonna make a wall over there. Yeah, that's gonna be cool. Okay, keep fighting, we need to get more people. Probably this is gonna be like a little bit risky, start building people right away, but hell, I am a risky guy, right? Can I get fucking, ooh, I can get more food, sweet. And now with this thing, we can build more quarry. Oh, stone and iron. Oh, you can use one quarry to salvage like different resources. That's so cool. And four. Okay, let's build it over here. Sweet. I thought I have to like build two quarries. No, I don't have to. Okay, is there like any other resources I could try to get over here? No, I don't think so. You need to train it. Okay. Oh, shit. Don't get overrun. Uh-oh. East of the colony. Right, so that means it's this side. Okay, time to get some additional towers just in case, people, because you never know what's gonna happen and you never know what you're gonna need. There you go. We're gonna get ready 4 hours before the attack. Oh, fuck, I have to, like... You don't say ready. Ooh, I just noticed that I have an opening over here and I don't have any defenses. Whoopsie! Wait. Oh shit, that's the east! Uh oh. I've messed east with. Oh shit. Okay, this is bad. This is very bad. So bad on different fucking levels. Oh shit. Incoming wave. Incoming large wave. And I'm not ready. Why the fuck I've messed it up east with west? I don't know. Probably because I'm a moron. You start working? Okay. Got this. Need more wood, if you could be so kind and start getting me. Oh shit. Oh. Backup game. Thank you. Much appreciated. I don't know. This is probably a terrible idea to make a save game, but hey. At least we have something. Oh crap. Okay, start defending. Go! Start killing! This may actually not work. Okay, I need more people over here as soon as that is humanly possible. Actually, it's not that bad. I thought it's gonna be worse. Okay, it is worse. They got through! Wasn't that bad, honestly. Building new fortifications on this side. Okay, I think I'm gonna like do something like. Too close to enemy location. Oh, I'm gonna fix this thing very soon. No problem in that department. Come on, start killing. Beautiful. This is such a difference in difficulty, man. And just a few walls more. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna need to build the gates over here now. What? Too close to enemy. God damn it, man. Deal with the fucking undead. Thank you. And defenses. Like this. Okay. Beautiful. Oh, so fucking sexy. Right, now we can actually like try to hold up over here. I need to build a new Tesla tower so I'll be able to like yeah, okay, energy is gonna go all over the fucking place. And now I can get some storehouses and the freaking research center, and that's gonna be awesome. Actually, how I can like tell me something I don't know. And with those additional huts over there, I'm gonna get enough people. Oh, okay, I need a fucking energy source once again. Okay, let's build one over here. And with those things, I'll be able to build the building that I was not able to build in the previous episode, which is the warehouse and the wood workshop. It allows research for complex structures made from wood. So, you know, it's gonna make my life so much easier. Also, I'm gonna like put some archers over here, just for like, you know, defense purposes. There you go. Okay, you guys defend, and this is gonna be the new scouting group. And you're gonna go, and you're gonna start clearing. Well, maybe not like that, but still, you get the idea. Fuck yeah. Oh shit, this is a big structure. Whoa, okay, can I build over here? Awesome! Okay, and the warehouse needs more wood and needs more workers. But okay, that's fine. That is so fucking fine. Wood workshop is ready. Okay, what do we have over here? Research, lookout tower. Watches enemies and other threats in the surrounding. Ooh, that's nice. Research. What? Status trap will cause damage to the nearby enemies until it's destroyed. Oh, that's very fucking awesome. Research cottage. Medium level dwelling for the colonists. Colonists provide go. Oh, that's nice. Research farms. Produce food. Market. Sell resources. How? stone workshop. Allows research for complex stone structures. Sniper soldiers. Snipers work slowly and take their time to load their large rifle. However, snipers have a heavy. Very high attack range, with an incredible aim, they will kill most all of the infected in one shot to the head. Create Balista. Ooh, shooting large arrows. Oh, this is like an automated tower. Oh, that's so cool. Okay, I'm gonna go with the cottages, and I'm gonna later on go with the Balista. Oh, yeah. Oh, unit is now a veteran. Who's the veteran? Hey, they changed it! Look, like, the standard range is like red, and the advanced one is like... Veteran Ranger, they don't extremely fall. Look at her, Jesus, like better armor. Nice. So it's actually like worthy to keep the units alive. Good to know. Okay, now we have the. Oh, and I can upgrade this thing. I don't have to like destroy those things and upgrade the new. Okay, I'm gonna fucking upgrade you. And you. And I cannot upgrade you because I need more food. Okay, time to research the farm. And we're gonna build like a farming plantation over here. So how much people are like living over here? Let's compare this, the cottages to the tents. Okay, defense life 50, colonists 4. Gold income 8, workers supply 2, workers supply 4, gold income 18, colonists 8. Much better. Though it takes double the food, And it takes triple the energy. Okay, do I have like a different energy source from theirs? Status trap, lookout tower. Okay, I'm probably gonna need that thing. Market, not need that stone. Okay, I'm gonna probably go with the lookout tower next. No, we need the ballista tower. Farm is almost ready. Come on, a little bit more. A little bit more. A little bit more. Thank you. Ooh. 2 foot. Oh, I need to build it on Greenland. Oh, that's a little bit sucks. But 36 foot. Jesus, that's a lot. Wow. 64? Holy balls. I'm gonna let those cottages. Because if I'm gonna do this right. Oh, yeah. 60. It's gonna be awesome. A new attack wave coming from the south. Okay. Okay. Okay, I got this. Can I train those guys? Oh, of course I fucking can. Let's put them over here. Okay, so I'm the south, you say. Okay, so we're gonna need more defenses, just to be sure. I haven't invented the freaking ballista tower yet. What is it? There it is. Okay, I don't think I'll be able to make it before the attack, but okay, let's do whatever we can to survive. Can I build a tower over here? I can't. Why? Because I didn't have fucking sources, maybe? Hard to say. If they're gonna attack this side, then I'm gonna be a little bit screwed. No, they're going from that way. So they're gonna probably attack this wall. Fine. Incoming large wave of zombies. Good. Welcome them. Instead of our border. Okay, cannot fucking wait for them to come. Really fucking... cannot fucking wait. Cannot English. Okay, Balista is ready. Oh my god. Is it the difficulty? Really? Like easier difficulty actually? Okay, where the fuck is the Balista tower? Not here. Not here. No, wait. Oh, okay, I need workers to get that thing. Oh shit, they're going through. Oh, that is so bad. Really? This is on easy difficulty? What the hell? Come on, people. Go, 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 go. We need to help. Oh my god. I honestly got overrun, really, on this difficulty. What is this? Sending backup, sending backup, sending backup quickly. Come on, people. Oh my god. Don't destroy my lab, please. I'll be much obliged. They're about to destroy my lab. Kill them quickly, kill them quickly. Come on. Oh, fuck. Okay, behind the walls, please. Actually, no. Stand your ground. Don't allow any other infected to go around. Okay, repair this thing quickly. Ooh, that was close. Way too close to feel comfortable with. Ah, so this is how it works. Okay, Balista Tower, I need you. Cannot... What? I'm trying to destroy this thing, thank you. Oh my god, okay. Destroy this thing as well because you don't have direct connection. Destroy this thing as well because you don't have direct connection. And now, I'm gonna go and I'm gonna build a fucking Balista... I'm gonna build the fucking Balista Tower somewhere here. Apparently I cannot. I've built 2 Balista Towers on this side. Okay, the walls now suck a little tiny bit. I have to like redo the walls as well. There you go. Much better. And the best is like basically one-shotting everything. So it's beautiful. Okay. So I think this is actually a good point to go this episode over here. So far, I'm surviving. I have like a nice attack group over here. So we need to like do a little bit more clearing. Though, I'm thinking about going into the Greenlands and claiming them. And like we're going to start to building some farms. I think this is actually going to be like a good idea. I don't know. Also, I need to build like the stone research thingy. And I'm going to probably try to build it over here since this land is like, you know, not fertile, so I can basically build like infrastructure over there and then the farms on the good land. I don't know, we'll see about that. I hope you have enjoyed this game, because I have enjoyed the shit out of it. And also, if you have been following the developers on the Twitter account, they have revealed the story, and they're gonna be trains in that story, and it's gonna be freaking cool. You'll be saving humanity once again, so I cannot wait for the campaign chapter of this game, for the campaign update. It's gonna be cool, and I actually plan to go for the entirety of the campaign, so I really hope you guys will be looking forward to it as well. If you have got the game yourself, let me know what you think, and let me know what are your strategies to survive the zombie outbreak. Because I really need some new ones. My current strategy is barely working. You know, I need tips. So if you have any, please feel free to share them. Anyway, I'm rambling so much, so I think this is actually a great point to go to this episode over here. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you liked the episode, please press the like a lot. And see you all in the next video.